No, because I swear 2024 will not chill for a second. I had YouTubers I like quit. I had YouTubers I like died. But if you told me that one of the YouTubers I liked would have spent 50K on a sucky animation of him and Charlie, I wouldn't have believed you. And when I watched it, I expected the animation to be like really good considering how it's 50K. It is not worth 50K, I can tell you that. And now I'm just left here wondering what he's going to do after this. Like, is he going to address this ever?